personal audio profile to fine-tune the sound output of the phone according to your hearing and the wired headphones you're using. Plug in your headphones to the phone and put them on. Make sure you have right channel on your right ear and left channel on your left ear. On the message that pops up, tap Setup. Choose Listen to Frequencies. Or, if you want, you can opt for a quick adaptation by choosing Answer Questions. Now you're going to go through a series of hearing steps. Make sure you hear the tones clearly in your headphones by tapping plus or minus before tapping next on the current and following screens. When you're done, preview the profile by tapping play audio. Tap the Toggle to Hear Different switch to toggle between the enhanced and original sound. After previewing, rename the profile, and then tap Done. If you use more than one pair of headphones with your phone, create a different profile for each. To create a new sound profile, plug in the new headphones, then go to Settings, HTC Boom Sound with Dolby Audio, Personal Audio Profile, and then tap here. With Personal Audio Profile, tune the phone's audio output to suit your hearing.